Amen.
A nation that has built many other nations that stood against evil and has been there. And to this day, some people think that the nation is not liked around the world, but this nation is loved around the world. When you, like Murray talked about, when you go to places where they have very little freedom, very little material good, they have very little going for them, they admire what this country can do, and they love to come here. We have a great blessing here, and it's brought by God. One nation under God, this nation, I believe, formed by God to serve God.
Amen.
And we today have to stand up as believers in God and not let the world tear us down, not let it take us, not take our freedom away. We may face people in our midst that disregard independence, disregard freedom. But don't let them sway you. Don't let them change you.
Amen.
Keep your confidence in God and be thankful for what we have.
Amen.
Thank God for the United States of America. Thank God for the church.
Jesus.
Thank you, man. Jesus. Thank the Lord on my soul.
So I ended up in the service, never watching.
You signed a contract?
Yeah, I signed a contract.
Veterans, raise your hand. Veterans, that includes you too.
Amen. Kevin, amen.
You guys come up front.
Serve the country's dignity and heart. Amen.